Yo, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up?
It's draft night.
It's draft night, motherfuckers.
Alright, so, about to do a surprise. Final mock draft. My boy Sonny was like, yo, I just noticed you only did one mock draft this year. Last year was lit, and I'm like, I know, man, I've just been busy. Like, it's just a lot of stuff I gotta keep up with, and working a lot. It's just a lot. So I decided to just do one off the handle, Joan. Now, who really cares if the mock draft is right, y'all? You know this is supposed to be fun. All right, so I'm going to get right into it because we only got like 15 minutes for the draft. So, Eagles, we ain't picking tonight, okay? We're trading down with the Colts, the second round. We're going to take their second round pick and their fourth round pick. I mean, second round pick and their third round pick. We give up one of our fourth round picks. We give up their second round pick. All right, finally. All right, so we give up the 32nd pick. We get second, their third, and they get our first, our fourth, and we also get their seventh. Sorry. All right, so with the 36th pick in the NFL draft, Eagles select Justin Reed. I know. It's crazy. Everybody's claiming for DJ Moore. It's probably not going to happen, and I got a surprise for that ass. So, third pick in the NFL draft. Probably not a popular pick, but Darius Leonard, brought him in for a visit. Good linebacker. Could probably back up all of our guys. And I'm pretty sure we're going to need a linebacker if Hicks don't pan out, and then Kendricks might be gone. We might trade him away. Who knows? All right. Fourth round. Eagles trade up. At the beginning of the fourth round, we give up that seventh round pick. And probably a pick next year. Actually, we'll probably just give up that seventh round pick and move up in the fourth round. And exchange fourth round picks. And we select Rashad Penny, running back, San Diego State. I know, y'all want Juice. I mean, guys, it's not going to happen. I call him Juice because he be acting. Anyway. And he's big as shit, kind of like OJ. Anyway, fifth round pick. This is a surprise. Eagles select Antonio Callaway. I know. He got a lot of offensive concerns, but he could really be great. And under the tutelage of our guys, with our wide receivers, our wide receiver coach, Eagles is a great place for him. To start over, he said he got a daughter, so he's trying to be a man, blah, blah, blah. You know how these young boys do. So Eagles select Antonio Callaway. Guess who his mentor is? Antonio Brown. Can we get Antonio Brown up in this bitch? He can change his life. It's okay. All right. Sixth round pick. Eagles select tight end Chris Herndon, Miami. He had an MCL injury in November. Everybody's saying, like, he could be a big fucking, a really big target. He's good after the catch. He can run, he can catch. He can block. But, you know, everybody's got their thing. He's raw talent. That's okay, because we got Billy Brown, you got Zach Ertz, you got Richard Rodgers, and you put him in there. That's a good tight end group. It's young, but still got some experience. All right. So the last pick is the seventh round pick. This is KJ Malone, my offensive guard from the last draft. I still think the Eagles select a lineman. Why not select a guy who's got raw talent? We need offensive guards anyway, because the ones we have are shit. Well, our backups anyway. All right, so we're going to run through that again. Justin Reed in the second. Darius Leonard in the third, Rashad Penny in the fourth, Antonio Callaway in the fifth, Chris Herndon in the sixth, and KJ Malone in the seventh. Holla at your girl. Enjoy the draft. Peace.